proud of you, honey. Welcome to your graduation video montage.
This is it. This is the grand video presentation of Matthew's graduation. And we will start with a few of our longtime family friends.
Hi, Matthew Klimek. This is your favorite Auntie Karen. I just want to say congratulations to you on your high school graduation and going off to college. I am so proud of you. I've known you since you were in your mommy's belly. And it's been a joy watching you grow up and become this amazing young man that is so much more to become of you. So congratulations. I love you. Here's to you, Maddie Moo.
Hey, Matt, congratulations on graduating. Very proud of you. You're going to be a great engineer.
Hey, Matt, congrats on being salutatorian or whatever it's called.
I heard you. Salutatorian.
Salutatorian. Congrats on that. Kind of knew that was going to happen, so I'm not surprised, but hey, do great things in college and yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Congratulations, Matt!
Wow, it's been a great 10 years. Ever since third grade Horizons, you've been a genius among men and such a great friend. With your hardworking attitude and your commendable just sense of humor, I can't wait to see what the future holds for you, Matt.
Congratulations on your well-deserved success, Matt. We are so very proud of you. Follow your heart and all your dreams will come true. Enjoy your next adventure in RIT. We salute your hard work and enthusiasm, salutatorian. Great job.
Hey, Matt. I just want to say, remember that if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't be here. No, just kidding. I love your parents.
But it's true.
I love you guys, and I'm very, very proud of you. You have done a tremendous job from everything that I learned about your mom, what your mom has told me. So congratulations. You're going to be a rock star, and good luck.
Hey, Matt. Happy graduation. Congratulations. We're so proud of you. And we are so glad you have been such a good friend to Aiden all these years. You all have a great group, and we're excited to see where you go from here.
Woo-hoo!
Congratulations.
Woo-hoo! Hey, what's up, Matt? I just want to say, man, congratulations on your graduation and everything. You are an excellent nephew. But I wanted to tell you that I have another guy named Matt who's graduating today also. So Matt, meet Matt and say, happy graduation.
Happy graduation.
Ain't that some shit? All right, man. Talk to you later.
Oh, Matthew, little did you know you were being duped into congratulating yourself. Just like that JR. Well, that was your first segment of some family friends. We got a long way to go. Now we're going to hear from some of your family members. Take it away.
Hi, Matt. This is Uncle Bobby and the rest of the crew. We're here to just say congratulations, first and foremost, by graduating with honors, and secondly, on your acceptance to RIT. Can't wait to see you, dude. You guys ready?
We're ready.
R-I-T. Congrats, Matt.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Matt. Woo! Good luck.
Abs. Abs, wake up.
What? What? What's happening?
It's Matt.
What about him?
He graduated from high school.
Is it not March?
Oh, no. No, it's June. We have a lot to talk about. But Matt decided on his college, and he's going to Rochester Institute of Technology.
Well, that's great. Congratulations, Matt.
Congratulations, Matt.
We're so proud of you. We're a hot mess, but we're so excited for you. And we know this probably wasn't the senior year you were looking forward to, but we hope you have an amazing summer. And we wish we could be there celebrating with you, but we'll do it as soon as we can.
And whatever college looks like for you, I'm sure it will be memorable. And I know you're thinking about doing a technical degree. I'm wholeheartedly in support of that, but do what you want, do what makes you happy, and have fun.
Okay. Also, eat buffalo wings. We hear they're great in Rochester.
Congratulations. Talk to you soon.
Hi, Matt. I just want to say congratulations on your graduation. I know this hasn't been the senior year that you dreamed of or the graduation celebration that you were hoping for, but it's still an awesome, amazing accomplishment, and you have a lot of exciting things ahead of you, and I wish you all the best, and I'm sending you lots of love, and I can't wait to hear about all of the spectacular things you do in the future. So lots of love from me and Ava, and congratulations.
Hi, Matt.
Hey, Matt.
Happy graduation.
We just want to say we're so proud of you, and we know you're going to do great things when you go off to college.
Absolutely. Good luck. Have a good summer. You're going to do great. See you soon. Bye.
Bye, Matt.
Congratulations, Matt, on being named salutatorian at HENDRICK HUDSON High School. What an amazing accomplishment. It was tough in a house full of blue and gold college students and alums to find orange shirts, but here we are wearing them to wish the next RIT Tiger standout all the best.
Congratulations, Matt.
Have a great year.
Enjoy Rochester.
Hey, Matt. Congratulations on your graduation. Christy and Luke and Brooke and Evan, we all send our congratulations to you, and sorry we can't be there for your celebration. We too are sending off a high school graduate to college. Luke is on his way to the University of New Hampshire in the fall. But congratulations to you, and college is awesome. You're gonna love it. All right, that's it. See you guys. Congratulations.
Hi. Whitney, and I just want to say that I'm really gonna miss you when you go to college, and now I'm searching for bacon, but wait, what was I talking about? Okay, hold on. I really look up to you, and I love you, and yeah, Don't forget about me when you go to RIT, okay? But I just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation. And now, here are some of my furry friends that want to say a few things to you. Okay? Love you. Bye, Matt.
Hi, Matt. We just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. This is Archie, and I wanted to say I'm not lying when I tell you this is a bad COVID-19 haircut. I got a shameful thing. I'm putting my head down here, see? And then Dexter wanted to let you know that he is top dog. Yep. He's right there with ketchup and everything. And then Madison wanted to also let you know how wonderful things are. She put her cap and gown on for you, see? Put her cap and gown on for you. Wanted to give you everything, see? Just wanted to say congratulations.
Congratulations, Matt. We're very proud of you. Brilliant like your parents, and we think you'll go far.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Matt. Congratulations on your graduation. You're an amazing guy.
But also, so is my floor.
And now, here are three videos from three of our favorite ladies.
Hey, Matt, this is not perfect. We're trying to do our best. After all, we are kitchen ladies, not videographers. Anyway, I just wanted to wish you the best in your graduation. Congratulations on going to RIT. We're so excited for you. Just wanted to give you little best wishes and to let you know that we're in the kitchen. We miss you on morning announcements. That was the best highlight of our day, hearing what National Day was gonna be. And we just loved hearing your voice. You're going to be a hard act to follow here. And as a special thing, just wanted to give you know, you have been awarded a special day just for you. So the last Friday in October is going to be the Matt Klimek Breadstick Day. A Breadstick Day. Do you remember that one? That was our best laugh ever. So this is your official award now. We'll be sending it to you in the mail. So congratulations again, and we will definitely miss you.
Who? Does anybody hear?
A who? I thought I heard a who. Oh, hello! Officer Crumpy! Crump you! Hello, mate. How are we doing today? Let me sit on down here, talk to you about Matthew Klimek. Hey! Hello, 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 hello! Matt, we've been through a lot in 4 years. You are the easiest guy in the world to direct. You are always prepared. You know your lines before you have to be off book. You know everybody else's lines. You've been incredible to work with. We're gonna miss you so much. I am so glad that you did the play this year so we could see a whole different side of you. Every character you played was just spot on. I think you could have even played Sandy or Belle or any other role there was. I mean, that's just how versatile you are. We're gonna miss you so much at HenHud. But now it's time to close this chapter and head out to a greater and better chapter. We can't wait to hear about all your successes. Please make sure you come back and visit us, because we're gonna miss you. But it's time, Matt, to end this chapter. Good luck at RIT. Come back and see us sometime.
Congratulations, Matthew, on graduating. So when I think about you and what stands out most about having you as a student, it's that everything you did so well. Like when I watched you during West Side Story as a freshman dance, you had never taken a dance lesson, yet you looked professional. You were the kid who came to the first rehearsal having not only your own lines memorized, but everybody else's lines memorized as well. And their staging, and their choreography, etc. You give 100% to everything you do. Don't ever change. And please, please keep music in your life forever. Good luck.
Yo, all right. Well, that was Miss Stendler and Miss Carey. We definitely owe them a huge debt of gratitude for all of the theatrical and musical influence that they've had on you. Now, this is Metal Dad taking it over to SGM Dad.
Thanks, Metal Dad. So here we are. This is SGM, Some Good Matthew. So Matt, this is your dad, and I'll tell you, we brought you into this world. It's been quite an incredible ride watching you grow up, watching you grow. Quite an amazing ride, I have to say. So here we are going to have your brother introduce a little grow-up video montage for you.
Yo, what's up, Just wanted to say that even though you annoy the shit out of me, I still love you. Here's a little montage of you growing up.
Chugga chugga big red car, we'll travel near and we'll travel far. Toot toot chugga chugga big red car, we're gonna ride the whole day long. Murray's in the back seat playing his guitar. Murray's in the...
Keep your contributions by your side.
Let the stories be told. Let them say what they
How did that get in there? Continue.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
And there you have it, the evolution of Matt. And now, SGM Dad, back to Metal Dad.
Thanks, SGM Dad. Now, we're going to keep moving on here, and we're going to hear from two videos from someone who helped introduce you to hiking at a young age, and another one who had an immense influence on your musical development from when you were very young. Take it away.
Congratulations, Matt. We're so proud of you. This is such a big accomplishment. Dan and I remember going hiking with you and your dad when you were just a little kid, and it's so cool to see you all grown up.
Congratulations, Matt.
Matthew, I can't believe you're graduating high school. It seems like just yesterday that you were walking into my classroom in 2006 as a curious, silly kindergartner. Your first year at HENDRICK HUDSON, my first year as well, we started together. And now you are a senior, you are salutatorian, still silly, and it's been an honor to have you in my classroom for 8 of your 13 years here at HENDRICK HUDSON. I have had the amazing opportunity of being able to watch you grow musically, socially, emotionally, and it has always been apparent, even from kindergarten, that your musicianship and your sense of humor and your drive to succeed at no matter what it is you put your mind to has always been there. And I know that it will continue to be there next year and in all your future years, but especially next year when you venture off to RIT. My favorite memories of you involve keeping our classroom energy fun and light, and especially when you were choreographing moves to our chorus concert backstage without my knowledge and then revealed it to me in front of the live audience. Or when you swept my classroom incessantly that I had to eventually hide the broom from you. No matter what we were doing in class, you always managed to put a smile on my face. And I have learned so much from you over the past 8 years of us being together. I wish you the best of luck next year and always. I hope that you keep in touch and come back to visit. And I hope that you find a classroom at RIT to sweep.
And this is where it all went down.
Okay, Matt, I'm doing this next segment because your father doesn't have a clue.
I have a clue!
But seriously, Matt, you spent 4 incredible years at this place. And so we thought it would mean so much to you to hear from some of your wonderful teachers.
Hey, Matt, it's Mr. Wickwich. I just wanted to say congratulations on everything you accomplished at HENDRICK HUDSON. I know it's not the way you wanted to end your high school career, but you should be so proud of what you were able to do. I'm blessed that I got to teach you that 1 year in global history. I will always remember how hard you worked and what you were able to do in my class. You should always thank your mom and dad for everything they've done, but realistically, this is an unbelievable accomplishment for yourself. I wish you the best of luck, and I know you're gonna do great things, so congratulations.
Hey, Matt, Mr. Tulo here. Just wanted to congratulate you on finishing up strong and graduating on time. Many thought you couldn't do it, but you proved them wrong. Well done. Matt, you're truly one of a kind, destined for success in all that you do. It's been a pleasure getting to know you and having you as a student in Calculus BC, and I wish you nothing but the best next year at RIT. Good luck, Matt. I'm gonna miss you. Take care.
Hey, Matt, congratulations. We're so proud of you.
It's been such an honor getting to teach you in class, and
even more so getting to see you throughout the last 4 years and all your performances with the school.
Keep being such a great human, Matt.
You're few and far between, and we really appreciate you. So go out there and be a good human. Thanks.
Congrats.
Hey, Matthew, please excuse the COVID haircut. I wish you a very happy graduation. I'm sorry it wasn't the normal one this year, and I wish you the best of luck in the future.
Just wanted to say congratulations, Matt. You've been an amazing student for years. Your answers look like the actual answer key. I know you'll have a great time at RIT. Engineering will be a breeze for you. So congratulations again. Enjoy the summer and good luck next year. Thanks from the Conference.
Hey, Matt. It's Coach Brad Fredman here. Congratulations on your graduation. It's a huge deal and you should feel a real sense of accomplishment. You're a man of much prowess, whether it's in the classroom, on the stage, on the tennis court, especially up at net, volleying with Aditya holding down the fort behind you. You can do anything. And also prowess as far as fashion sense is concerned. I'll miss that. So best of luck at Rochester. You don't need it because you're going to go dominate, no doubt. And congratulations once again.
Hola, Mateo. Mateo no es feo. La estrella de Español 2 y de Español 3. Hey, man, happy graduation. Really sorry for the way this year turned out for you. But such is life. Así es la vida, amigo mío. But best wishes to you for what I'm sure is going to be a bright future. I know you're going to do really, really well in college. So I'm just, again, very proud of you. Thank you for being so awesome for the 2 years you were in my class. Just great person, great student. And I'm going to miss you, man. So please, when all this is over, stop by next year when we're finally allowed into the building, hopefully. And, you know, let me know how your life is going. Okay, my friend? So happy graduation. Have a great summer. And enjoy college. It's a great time, and you're going to do really well. So I'll miss you, man. Be well. Adios, amigo.
Hi, Matthew. Mrs. Ulmer here, just hanging out in my favorite pendulum. Hey, congratulations. You're making your family really proud. I wish you the best. You know, I know you're going to make a great engineer. Just remember your physics. What happens in a black hole stays in a black hole.
Why, I do love me a good black hole. And now, let's hear from a few of Matthew's best friends.
Hey, Matt, I want to congratulate you for graduating and becoming our salutatorian for HenHud. And I'm going to miss you, and I hope you do well in Rochester.
Hi, Matt. Congratulations on graduating. That's crazy. You are so old. I am so proud of you, and I can't wait to see everything you do in your future. Good luck in college.
Hi, Matt. Happy graduation, and congrats on achieving salutatorian. Can't wait to see you in Rochester next year.
Matt, when I moved up here in third grade, you were the first friend I made, making me feel so welcome when I had no friends. From there, you introduced me to everyone at school, making this transfer a lot easier, and I would like to thank you for that. From then to now, you have helped me with not only classwork, but in joining new things such as choir and theater. Now, it is 12th grade, and you have been declared salutatorian of the class of 2020 at HENDRICK HUDSON High School. What an achievement. Not only are you brilliant, but you're also a great singer and dancer, tremendous leader, and an awesome role model. RIT definitely got lucky. Thanks for everything you have done for me, and I am so proud to have seen you grown throughout the years. Remember to not only excel in everything you do, but to do it with style.
Hey, Matt. It's me, your friend Amanda. You're graduating, and as great as that might seem to you, it's the end of our friendship because, you see, I've been getting paid by your parents to be your friend throughout high school, just to get you by. And I think because of me, you're salutatorian. So wherever that takes you, you can just transfer it right to me. It was so much fun working for your family. You're a good person. And I've enjoyed getting paid as your friend. So congratulations. And here's a very special video.
So you've graduated, Matt. I'm very proud of you, especially with all of your academic accomplishments. We've been friends since your freshman year and your sophomore year, and honestly, I'm really happy that I'm friends with you. You're just a kind and generous person with one of the greatest senses of humor that I've ever seen in a person. You never fail to make me laugh. College being, you know, only 1 year in, I'm not as wise as many other people, but I can offer some advice. I know we're quarantined now, but enjoy the summer before college. Because the summer before I left for college is the only thing that I can really remember from school. Not given the fact that it was the last thing to happen, but it, just have as much fun as you can in your hometown before you go to a whole new different place. Because you're just going to have so much more fun there. Also, make as many friends as you can. Friendships are pretty much the heart and soul of college, so I can't wait to hear and meet all about your new friends. Also, don't let your grades slip. Big plus. You know, we've been through a lot, and the slideshow highlights some of the best memories this past couple of years. But I ultimately wanted to thank you for always being there for me, for being such a good friend, and congratulations on everything you've accomplished, salutatorian. You deserve everything coming your way.
I just want to say an extra thank you to Amanda and Matt DiLoretto for those amazing videos. Really cool. Thanks, guys. And now, Maddie, here's some extra stuff, including something from your favorite girl, Abby. Falling from cloud nine, crashing from the clip
shows where Matt's love of the stage really began.
They call me Mr. Understood, cause no one understands me. But when I spit rhyme, everybody buys my CD. You get out of the car so slow, how was I supposed to know? You keep saying stuff behind my back, but why? How come I'm not the number one track? I'm the OG prima donna. My rhymes fight like piranha, harder than a sauna. Straight out of Lackawanna.
Ah, yes. This video would not be complete without a commemorative reprise from Mr. Understood from Lackawanna. So, we are nearing the end of this video, and this last segment is going to include some videos from our dearest friends, the Bojos, Matt's buddy, Aiden, then Grandpa Sam, aka the Zoid, followed by Gammy and Poppy.
Hi, Matt.
Hi, Matt.
Congratulations.
Yes.
We just wanted to tell you from our family
to yours and you
that we are very proud of you. Your achievements are quite impressive. You're a chip off the old block. And Justin?
I got nothing.
Thumbs up. So, honestly, we've known you since you were very little, pushing you around in a clothes basket. And you are just an amazing young man, and we are so very, very proud of everything that you have accomplished. You may notice in our family here that there's somebody missing because Ash wanted to sit by herself. So
she had a special message.
She has a very special message for you, and we will.
How do we do it?
Here you go. Ready?
Hi, Matt. It's Ashley, your cousin, and I'm so proud and excited for you. So, yay, go you. Bye, Matt. This is Ashley.
Mwah. So, here you go. We'd appreciate you not showing this to or mention it to Ashley anytime you see her.
But, camera shy.
So. She's very sensitive.
But we love you, and please have an awesome year.
Yay!
Hello, it's me. Hello from the other
side. Hey Matt, congratulations on graduating high school. You finally did it. Just enough to graduate, look at you! And after my heart. In all seriousness, good job, salutatorian. Must have been easy. God, I envy you. Keep in touch, all right? It's gonna be a long, long few years. I can't wait to see what happens on the other end. You might just grow up to be exactly what this world needs. Who knows? You might just be the hero it deserves.
Matt, as you journey through the passage of high school and on to college, I want to share with you words of wisdom from the renowned philosopher D.S. Zoid. Life consists of stepping stones. You can go sideways, down, or up. Steps up are opportunities. You have already made significant steps upward with your graduation from high school. Now, as you go off to RIT, you will experience many opportunities in all aspects of your time there. It will be up to you what you do regarding those opportunities. I have no doubt that you will make the best choices. And in doing so, you will continue up the ladder of success.
Hi, Matt. We just wanted to congratulate you and to tell you it's meant so much to share in your life and to celebrate your victories along the way. Watching you grow into the young man you are today has been the best part of having you as a grandson. And while it's a joy to celebrate what you have accomplished, it's even a bigger joy to celebrate the man you really are today. And now, on the way to RIT and knock 'em dead.
Hi, Matt. I'm sorry you had to miss your graduation, one of the better things in growing up and stuff. But you've got a long way to go. Go to college, enjoy it, study hard, and continue to make us as proud as we are all the time.
And we love you, Matt.
Hey, Matt. This video is sort of out of the blue because I'm pretty much done editing, but after hearing everyone else, I kind of wanted to throw something in myself. Now, first off, before I do say anything, I just want to tell you that Mom and Dad did not plan this, so this is coming from me and only me. And I assume this is the first time Mom and Dad are seeing this as well. So this will be new to everyone. These past 16-ish years or so have just been amazing to have you in them. If I think back to some of the first memories I have of you, I see a funny, intelligent, courageous, and just all-around amazing person to be around. And now that you've grown, I still see those traits in you, and discover more and more to this day. As you've grown up, I've seen you shape into the type of person I could say that I envy, and I look up to, and even aspire to become one day. From your insane intelligence, to your amazing acting, slash singing, slash dancing abilities, to your kind and loving personality, to your... My point is that you're really someone to look up to because of all the amazing things about you, and I'm really proud to be able to call you my brother. And I know you've been really bummed recently about how the end of your senior year was not at all close to what you had hoped it to be. But I know that you have so many amazing years ahead of you, and I'm really going to miss you when you leave for RIT. I mean, after all, I only have one brother, and it's going to be really different without you at home. Well, that's it for me. Love you, bro.
Hey, Matthew. That's the end. And just want to let you know that here we are, Mom and I. We're sitting in front of something that represents a little piece of our future, thinking about your future, and also reflecting on your past. What an incredible 18 years it's been. You've just been truly awe-inspiring to us and to everyone around you. It's hard to really put anything in words how we feel. We are immensely proud of you and all that you've done. I mean, you blow us away every day. We're so thankful for everything you've done, for all of your love, and you know, we love you more than words can say. Mom?
Maddie, my dearest little Pookie. The day we brought you home from the hospital, and I know you're saying right now, I know, Mom, I've heard that, but I'm gonna say it again. We didn't know what the heck to do. We sat you down in the sunlight and said, what the hell do we do now?
And then he got jaundice.
No. So, we figured it out, kind of, and it's been such an incredible journey. We love you so much. We can't even describe how proud we are of you. And you are so smart and so articulate and so talented and so sweet and kind and handsome. And I'm not just saying that because I'm your mom. And your future is extremely bright. Extremely, extremely bright.
Can't wait to see what you're gonna do.
We're very excited about it. So, watch out, RIT.
Here comes Matt!
The You didn't think this was over, did you? Go grab some popcorn. We got one more left for you. The grand finale, epic conclusion from Matt's friends, Aiden and Avery, and the rest of the crew.
Dear Diary, June 18th, 2020. It's hard to believe that just a couple days ago, the class of 2020 disappeared. All of them. It was a horrible, horrible tragedy. Happy to see they got the memorial up quickly. But I have so many questions and so few answers. Why? Why was I one of so few left alive? One of six. Me, Luca Tagliabue, Nisa Notrika, Abigail Lustig, Aiden Brenneman Penis, and Fungus Maximus, who's being hunted down for war crimes. I just don't get it. And why did we have to lose Matt Klimek? Look at that flag. Half mast is too damn high for such an icon of both fashion and wonder. I know they didn't get Matt. I know they couldn't have gotten Matt. I know he's still out there. I feel it in my bones, and I'm going to find him. I promise that to myself and my mother. I will find him. The journey to find him may be what kills me, but I'm willing to take that risk. I need to go to Aiden Brenneman Penis's. He was the last man alive to have seen Matthew Klimek. Signing off.
Been talking about the way things change, and my family lives in a different state. And if you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate. So if you don't know what to make,
you here?
I'm here to investigate the disappearance of Matthew Walter Klimek. Now I understand you knew the man.
Come in, come in. Stay here. Make yourself at home.
Sorry for dropping in unannounced.
General,
Comment ça va? Tu te parles là, cousin? We have a problem. He's here. Baguette, Batawa! I know, what are we gonna do? Sous chaleur, baguette, mon frère. I know what I have to do. Maybe so. But he'll forget you.
Nini Warlord General Bud Light infection kills 100,000 more people. The sick bastard. Also Mazel Tov as we rejoice over his son's bar mitzvah, but only one man can save us. Where is that prick?
Where are you, Matt Klimek?
Another miserable day in quarantine. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the for which it stands, one under indivisible with coronavirus and for all. Thank you. I'm Nisa Notrika, bringing up-to-date news on General Bud Light's whereabouts after he went into hiding earlier this year. Here is a picture of him punching a dog. Disgusting. Now, to bring you up-to-date news on Matthew Klimek, our prodigal savior, and only hope against this cruel man. Here is Abigail Lustig in the field.
Thanks, Lisa. The last time I saw Matt was when I broke into his house a few days ago. He was in his living room, watching what I believe to have been a film of Jimmy Mack, President of the United States, saying, "I love you, Matthew Klimek. We'll be together soon, baby," on a 24-hour loop. How sad is that? Anyway, witnesses say he tried to subtly pick his nose without being noticed, but unfortunately, this reporter notices everything. That's the last time anyone, including me, saw Matt. More info to come. Back to you, Nisa.
Thanks, Abigail. In other news, playwright Starkate NYC has produced another romantic film, Fixation 2, Fixate Harder. Critics were skeptical that she would be able to pull off another masterpiece like her earlier work, Fixation, but she continues to captivate audiences nationwide. I'm Nisa Notrika, signing off.
But who is Drace Gersey? I need to tell Fungus. Fungus? Yeah, it's Avery. I'm good, man, but you need to know, some bad people are after you.
The next day.
This is the place.
That glass makes you look really classy.
Cheers, bitch.
Ma'am, are you Drace Gersey?
No.
Well, you look a lot like Grace Jersey, who supposedly disappeared with the class of 2020. Alright, cut the crap.
Clap.
You're Grace Jersey and you went into hiding.
Hiding?
And I need your help.
Help!
There's some bad people after me. I think they're after you too. I understand you were the last person to see Matthew Klimek alive. I was hoping you could help me. I don't think this is working.
I didn't see you there. While he's unconscious, I'd like to take this moment to promote that I am indeed an actress, and I am going to Coastal Carolina, in case you were living under a rock and didn't know, for acting.
Right.
I don't understand what is happening!
I saw the future.
I slept in my car that night, but I knew what I had to do the next morning. I woke up to get ready. I was gonna take General Bud Light down, but first, I had to suit up. And just like that, I was ready. I was pumped. I was excited. I was about to get this bastard, and nothing was gonna stop me.
Thank you.
You think you could speak in English?
Yeah, sure, okay, no problem. So you're here to kill me?
Sure.
Well, I'm here to not die.
Well, I've got something to say about that, Mr.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Listen up, punk. You killed Matt Klimek.
I am Matt Klimek.
No. No. No, 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 no. How could you do this? No! No! No!
Amazing.
The stupidest thing I've ever seen.
Well, you do better!
Y'all really wasted my time. Like, for 20 minutes. Like, I really just sat here through 20 minutes of this bullshit. Like, that was garbage.